yes, and my depression's in my present. Welcome back to another video. It's your boy QjSaucey. Now today, what we're gonna be doing is playing Outlast. Hold on. Wait a minute. Y'all already know. I streamed a little bit at the beginning. I probably got in like maybe an hour into it. No cap. So I already know a little bit what's going on in the beginning. But then it starts to get a blur. So let's get into this, y'all. Y'all, I'm already scared, y'all. It says red bears. I'm already scared, y'all, baby. You can't shoot, can you? Alright. Definitely gonna turn up the game all the way up so y'all can be able to see it better. I know how YouTube be. Show subtitles. I don't even know what all this bull is. That's him. Turn up the sensitivity a little bit. Sound all the way up, y'all. So my headphones, they're all the way up too. We ain't done, ho. Come on. We gonna play on hard. Contains intense violence, gore, game. Ah, yeah, we thought it was gonna hit us with a cutscene. Their hearts will be. I don't know what none of that bull say. Just to keep it a buck.
Please wait. Where are you? I'm scared.
Hold on. Alright. I'm scared, y'all.
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
When they got caught cheating.
In your sleep. Jessica, I think.
Uh-oh.
You know a Jessica?
No.
You don't hear cheating,
I mean,
huh?
I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now.
You cheating on baby girl, huh?
Factory?
To stop cheating.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
Caught up in your sleep.
Does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here.
Production. I already got my intro recorded.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm just playing.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Gosh.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa!
Oh!
What the fuck?
Fuck!
Hold on, I'm tripping.
My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting.
Well, that might scare me.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
I don't know how to do this.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Alright,
y'all.
Have a soup pie.
What did she do? Who? No one does this before an intro. Come on.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn. I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there.
Cause we need juice it up, y'all. Sometimes you gotta cap for the video to get the more views. Come on, everyone knows it.
Serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway, 100 miles from the nearest.
Oh!
We lost the engine. Fuck!
I was trying to look at some again. Make a drop her ass. Close the door. Oh my god. This bitch breath is hot. Breathing on me. Watch out, man. If I sleep you. I better tell Jessica. Y'all just get the chills playing this. And I already played the first good part. But I just be getting the chills.
Alright, y'all. Hey, by the way, we're playing. Alright. Saw this bull over here. Okay. I guess this is just Jessica Locker, the girl we was dreaming about. They look a little stiff. If y'all ain't know, I live right there in Oklahoma City, right there in the middle. Yeah, you know I'm saying, but I'm from Shreveport, Louisiana, right there. Y'all see it at the top corner? Yes, sir. All right, let's go. Oh my God! Where these lockers? Why these lockers look so plastic? What time is it? It's only 6:30. Man, no, I'm tripping. I said 6:30. I don't know how to read a clock. It's only 7 o'clock. Never mind. Dang. Alright, let's just go. Yes, sir. I already know about that. Man, I already know about all this bullshit. But it gives me the chills playing it, bro. This nigga's skin dry, needs some cocoa butter on his hands. Look at that flame. That flame is sexy. But if y'all ain't watch my live, basically, bro, I just be running through the map. I don't be trying to deal with none of this this bull, bro. Cause these guys do not be playing. It's awesome. You didn't give me my freaking camera. What type of camera is this? That Kodak.
Lynn? Lynn?
This is the films.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation.
Had them bitches zoomed in on the. Oh! Ugly. I'll let go. What am I doing? Oh, I'm finna fall off. But it's so dark, I can't even see. Alright, where's my... Alright, here we go. I'm trying to... I don't know how to... I really forgot how to play this. I know you're... Yo, I'm trying to figure out how to play this. I'm out here jumping, bro. Y'all tripping. I'm supposed to go this way. Put up this camcord. Bruh, I just almost died. Stop. Why are you crouched? Yeah, I'm playing like a default. Hey, I got almost fell off. I fell off, y'all. What goddamn?
He's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Hey, but how do you pull up the night vision? Oh, my vision is blurred. Yeah, I'm not trying to play this. If I can't pull up this night vision. What's going on? Bro, I'm already finna die. Got me wasting a hell on this. So I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Come on, game. You gotta teach me.
Fuck me,
boy.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
boy. Who the heck is that, boy?
Did not happen in the crash. Fuck this.
I'm like, you're recording this for her. God dang, you just need like a clip. Let's go. Alright. So we're not finna. Bro, what are you recording?
Oh, thank God. I thought Wells from anything.
Oh, okay. If you got your night vision off, you can see. Jump over this. Yo, I got the chills.
Hello?
Anybody here?
I'm lost.
Open up.
It hurt.
Bro, it cannot be jammed, bro. Y'all gotta get y'all. What was that? Stop playing with me. I got no juku. Ah, look at that. Boy, you better watch out, plant. Somebody told you to pop out on me, bro. Come on. Hold on, zoom out. Zoom out. What's that noise, y'all?
Oh, is anybody door. There? Please.
Is anybody here?
Hey. Oh. Hey, man.
Bro, he's dead.
Oh, shit. You're... This just happened.
I can't bear what we have done, not being apart from the little ones, so I'm just over here hoping you can forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass I know that they had offered up, but I don't feel like reading all that, bro. I'm not in school right now, come on. Oh, battery. Take that. Boy, I heard that door move, bro. Y'all good? What close this bitch, bro? It's my house now, y'all. Yeah, but it's okay, it's too dark. Chill out. Ooh! Hey, it's not that serious, bruh. Calm down. Alright. So is it? Bruh, what the heck was in that room, bruh? Bruh, I don't even. I'm leaving, bruh. I do not care. Still too. I'm not messing with you. Bro! Anyone in here? Can't open that one. We're gonna act like there ain't a random tricycle. Hey, bruh. Back up. Yeah, just stay over there. Can't go in there either. So my night vision is actually getting pretty low. Hey! Y'all better be keeping it down in this. I don't know what y'all doing in there, but it's a little too loud. Did y'all pay y'all rent? Hold on. Did y'all pay y'all rent? Alright, yeah, let's reload this battery. Anybody in here? I mean, you okay? Y'all do not care. We're just gonna go. And what's all this?
That's fucked up.
What's messed up? I don't. What is all this? So we go to this one. Better calm down, y'all. Bro, I can't. This game too scary, bro. That's why I don't play horror games. Be having the time for this. Oh. What's this door for? That looks like the right way. Yeah, this is locked. Let's see. Alright, let's do this. So I'm assuming you just crouch under here. Y'all don't want any of these smokes. Okay. Hey. What's that noise, bro? I don't mess with this. Wait, this nigga got that good quality, though. You can't even sit here and cap. Alright, y'all. God. What this say? We taking pictures? Boy, that's a lot of bugs. Record this. They're doing it. Let's just go. What is this guy? I can't see.
What in? God.
That's not cool. I think I just stepped on a nigga neck there. Alright. Bruh, horsey shoe. We got some swings. A baby. Oh, I'm using up all my battery. Alright, crawl under that, bruh. Anybody there?
By the crooked knife, Legion fettered every man, James.
I'm just trying to get to where I'm supposed to be. Hey.
Oh!
Yeah, nah, we're not messing with. Boy, this nigga is slow. Hold on, I'm finna hit him with a juke. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Dude, go in the door. Go in the door. It's locked. Where'd it go? Oh, we're supposed to go through the window. Snatch. Some bandages. Give me the heals. We gotta get all the heals we can get. Ah, so we gotta go back out there. Reload. Boy, you using one battery. What are you using both? Wait, what the heck? Who's coming for me? Oh y'all, I don't know how to get over this ledge. Oh yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. All right, let's go. But I still hear this nigga, bro. Like, bro, leave me alone. I don't got time for all that. Anyone there? Alright, let's go. I'm not gonna use up all my batteries. I'm not finna sit here and do that, bro. That's one way to get down. Come on, put the shades on.
Oh, Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
Hey, bro. God must be dead. Okay.
What? I ain't gonna cap. I'm not gonna make this video long. I'm probably gonna record just for a little longer or so. Because I don't know how long y'all want the videos to be. But if y'all want the videos to be long, then just let me know. I'm out there going hard on somebody. I kind of want a good spot to say that, though. Huh. I tell her to pipe down a little bit because I'm trying to get this video recorded. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to be playing this game at night, though. Well, of course, I'm going to have the lights on because I want y'all to be able to see my face and my reactions and stuff. But right now, it's daytime, but I'm going to be playing this game a lot at night because I want... But then again, I don't know because the nigga be screaming. Oh, yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna get videos at night, and I'm gonna get videos not at night. But I feel like this is also a good spot to save at. So, hold on, let me say.
Do not care about none of this. Right here. All right. I'm dropping every. I'm about to break my mic, bro. What am I doing? Anyways, y'all, if y'all enjoying this video so far, and me just going crazy on Outlast screaming, go ahead and leave a like and subscribe for more in the future. I am going to be doing a lot of gaming from now on, bro, because it's quarantine, so why not? Y'all just got to give me games to play, and I'm really like going to be doing a lot of gaming, bro. I'm really about to be doing this. Y'all just got to give me games to play. I also got some games to play. But just go ahead and suggest more, and I will be getting them mugs. Believe that. So if you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and like, subscribe. I don't even know if I already said that. But I'm QjSaucey, and I'm out this mug. Peace.